run is your dwell timer to the side. This is dwell timer. And what that does is let the knife down.
So you hit that, you have to turn that switch every time you want it to move forward again, right?
Yeah.
Oh, it is fully automatic? That's all I need. Okay.
Okay, if you have your drill set too high, your knife will sit down there after the port holes off. And if you have it too low, it won't cut through all the way. And it's got a timer on the side right here.
Okay, so that's what you have to set on the side.
Alright.
Okay. Very good. Thank you.
Now this one right here is called cord support. If you have this on, it'll cut one cord, it'll stop. This is a reset button. We'll cut one more.
Oh.
That there is, in case you want to cut a real long piece, you'll hit the long piece, you'll go put it away, and you'll come back and you'll cut another one. If you just want to run a short piece, you can have this thing off, and it'll keep on cutting up small pieces. And this machine is capable of cutting 1 to 6 inch in diameter cord. You know, four to your size.
1 to 6, all right. Okay, very good. Thank you.